Hello everyone, I'm IterationFunk, and this is episode 25 of my Project Ozone series. Welcome back. Since last episode I brought back the digital miner, and I made the tier 4 thermal padding for when we have the tier 6 rocket and up. This is actually the last thermal padding tier. Now I also went to the ether to set up this guy to mine some like continuum and gravitite. So I put some of that stuff on this wall, so we have a bunch of sanite. And we can do some stuff with that. I thought I would grab my steel set and start upgrading it to sanite. I think we need just grab two stacks of the stuff, and there we go. Grab some boot for us. Ah, so I guess the chest plate is this, and the helmet might be this. Okay, that's cool. So we're one step closer to tearing up our armor to the Imperio. Or like the Silicio stuff. Now the Continuum Orb, I'm not sure if it... I mean, since it's in the pack, I guess it's balanced and it looks like the loot table isn't that impressive, but I still wanted to open some of it to see if I could get something cool. Okay. That's not bad. And I found out the like random things have a portable voiding item. So let's use that to get rid of some of this stuff. I actually got a mana spreader. This was one of the good items, I guess. And we keep the Phoenix down for late game, I suppose. And I also got dark matter armor from this. So stuff like that is like kinda useful. We also get... I've gotten like 3 of these sets of 5. I'll just do this stack and I'll be back if I found something that is kinda cool. Huh. We got a Amadron tablet. That's not bad. I think we can smelt down the chain boot for steel. So if we had went early game to the ether, this could have been kinda cool. So we got some cool stuff. We got the Vibrant red stoning blade. We also got the diamonds and the network tool and two elementium. Not sure where the other went, but and a terror blade. So that's not super bad. Today I want to look at going to Erebus, kill the ant lion overlord. And we also want to go to the mining dimension. These are cutting off quite early, but it's fine. And then I also want to grab Draconium for seeds. So that's the plan. We're just gonna rip off the band-aid and do Erebus. I'm not super excited about it, but let's try to make the best of it, yeah? To make the portal to Erebus, let's see here. It's in Feta. We need... the Gaia and Gem, so we need to make an offering altar for this one. Phone wines, Skyroot stick. Guess I need to go back and find some Skyroot trees. Thorn wines from the Nether. Digan Keystone. The Sanite we have. We need to get some Aerogel. I think we get it from placing lava in the ether. But the Enchanted Gravitite, I think we need a... We might need a offering altar, or like Altar of Light, I guess it's called. Let's also grab Sanite for the block we needed. Let's see, if we place it down. I took a quick look at the wiki and I think we... Oh. Wow, we actually can put like an entire stack at a time. That'll look kind of cool, but I think it's three per piece. And I guess we can... Let's just do the whole stack and... We'll get some enchanted gravitite. And that's our stuff back. So this should last for a while. What do we get for turning in this stuff? So we can get a full heart from turning some of this in, but I'm not really interested in that at the moment. Go away. Let's get the lava and some buckets. And I guess you solidify, so we can just do a few. Let's see. And we need a pickaxe for this stuff, that's kind of cool. Oh, coins. So let's just main vein mine it and go back. So let's also do the... I think it's the offering altar. Oh, we need stone bricks. We can easily do stone bricks. We have so much stone. And I think it was emerald. Emeralds. What else? Actually, just want one offering altar. Let's put you next to you for now. And. Guy and Keystone. The giant gem was obsidian, diamond, and emeralds. Let's go grab diamond, obsidian, and an emerald. We're gonna combine, okay. Oh, yeah, right. I forgot the sky root. We got the gem, or I think, like, hello, can I have the gem? I guess we need to shift right click. So, to assemble this stuff, we need, can we just do that? Cool. So we have the staff, and we have the keystone, maybe? Yeah, and we need some... Let's see. So they actually want us to have two staves. I have sticks enough for that. Let's just grab another of the Gaian gems, I guess it was called. And let's grab the obsidian on our drawer wall. What's kind of neat is detection. We need some extra stone bricks. Where are you? We only have two. You're actually in our buffer. Let's make staff number two. I think we only need one of these since we have dislocators. So for now, let's just skip making a dislocator. I'll make a, like, let's expand this quick. I think this is kind of equal spacing from these portals. This is four. This is four. Do we have some smoke quartz lab still? I'm not sure if we can do the portal in a similar fashion. So this might work. I need to put down the keystone. And we need to put staff in the keystone and... This portal will be that of leaves. Let's put you in the keystone. Yeah. Now comes the not so fun part where we actually can go to that dimension. Let's put this stuff away. I want the dislocator with me if I want to like get out quick. This is bound to the overworld. Let's just use it once so we know it's used. And let's put this stuff away and we'll put the extra staff in here for now. We want the crossbow handy. Okay. So this is gonna suck, but let's go. Go away. I mean, I really don't wanna hug the ceiling in case there's an opening and just mobs come down. Like here. Like it's kinda hard to tell if it's something evil up here. That's the red gem that we actually need for hell furnaces, which I've wanted to do now for. Well, it could be nice. It's like 5 times the speed of the diamond furnace. Now, what do we need here? I want to get out quickly. Let's just claim you. And we can actually safely just move all of this stuff. Now, I think we'll skip these two maybe. And we'll go when we have more OP armor. Actually, I really want to grab the rest of my bloodstones. Cause this place is dangerous. And my bloodstones are actually in this bag. I forgot. I haven't needed them in quite a while. So, like, we're gonna find a desert biome. I like wanna go this direction, but there's a bug. Let's start. I think the coast's clear. This might be the crush room biome. Oh, that's wasps. We do not want to go down to the wasps. What are you? Oh, you're a beehive. That's nasty. Nasty, 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 nasty. And are we trapped? I actually just flinched at like saplings coming at me. Let's see. There are some ore in here. Is this the right biome? Oh, those are like forest spiders. Yuck. Let's come down here and I'll think maybe we'll find the. Oh boy, they burrow. They're actually burrowed in the sand. Like, whoever thought of that needs to die, or at least get a good whopping. So, we've found the pyramid, I think, where the ant lion is supposed to be, but we can't really tell from here. And I should be careful when going here in case there's some of them in the sand. Oh, they're just blitzes. So I might actually vein mine here to try and find the ant lion, or like the pyramid where you have to put the keystones in. We got a pretty good description of it in this quest book, I think. Upon entering the dungeon, climb to the top of the pyramid in the middle, and you will see 4 special pyramid capstones. They have 4 distinct types: mud, iron, gold, and jade, with a slot in the middle of each. These will unlock the pyramid and allow you to enter it. In order to find what opens these slots, seek out the 4 elemental Umber, Golem, Idol, Guardians. Do you guys see how big that was bit? I'm just gonna. God damn it. I don't even like seeing these. I won't like fighting them up close, probably. Okay guys, we're back and I think I found the pyramid. I used vein miner. I mean, it was kinda easy to just find it with vein miner. Get rid of these, I need inventory space. We need each of the colors, I guess. There's an entrance in each corner maybe. I think we need to kill some of these actually for later. So these are spawners. You're the nasty spawner, are you? Let's go in this direction. Wasp dagger. Okay. And these aren't spawners at least, I hope. There isn't a lot of spawners. I just need to go ahead and find the each of the guardians. Ah! Jesus. I mean, I you can tell I don't do well in horror games. I mean, I get jump scares from just going in here. I don't like the sharp corners. Kinda annoying. That's why we're hugging the roof. Kinda. But I don't get... I guess these activate even if you fly over them, so I should be a little careful of that. And you're actually the first scarab. And I should probably... I mean, I can see on the minimap about where the... middle is, but I should probably waypoint it too. So am I going in the right direction? Yeah, I guess kinda. You'll need more of these. Oh boy, the spawner was in the roof. They can climb on the roof. That's kind of nightmare inducing. I think this is the way back. Are you not? Maybe this is a different chest. Anti-venom. Use some anti-venom right about now. And I guess we'll just go this way. So we're kind of close to the middle. I'll be back when I find the next umber golem. Hello, golem number two. We have two of these and I also got a... Spruce smoothie. Well, we might use that in the antlion fight. Oh, you're a floor spawner, so you're gonna spawn the other creatures that are much more scary than the eye golems. And we need this mighty cobweb. And we're well on our way to another umber golem. I guess he's gonna be in this corner. Ah! They're super creepy. I guess there's blisses over me. Get away. Glowingham. That sounds rare. Hopefully we won't need any of this stuff for like the... hardcore recipes. So you were a pincer spawner, were you? Oh boy. I mean, I'll get used to them at some point, but right now they're really terrifying. And this isn't the direction we want to go. So we want to maybe put two of these down. Do you want to do that now? Yeah, there is clogging our inventory. Let's get rid of some loot bags. Put some of this stuff away. I'll be back when I have all four. And hello, last guardian. You weren't very difficult at all. But I might suspect the antlion will be. Let's find our way back to the middle. Now we have a series of tests for us, I think. Ow. Need to place jade on each of these to unlock the next level. And so each of these quadrants have a lock we need to unlock to actually go to the boss fight. You are exoskeleton, we have a bunch of you. You are magma cream maybe? Let's grab 8 magma cream from our system. Yeah, that's magma cream, cool. And this is the ice from the crawlers. And finally it's string. I got some jade gear from the chests, which is kind of nice, then we don't have to make the exoskeleton helmets in this step. Can just skip that. Now let's order up some string. And I think let's eat this smoothie. I think we have a pretty good melee weapon, so we shouldn't have a huge problem with him. And do we have some jeweled? We can take some of these. I want absorption. Let's go. Hello, Antlion Overlord, you're really big. Our absorption effect is gone, that sucks. Come on, big guy. It was really only a bigger version of the other guys, so it wasn't that bad. Guess I'll be more annoyed by the broodmother. Because it's actually a spider. But let's grab the antlion egg, and we need the soul crystal for the philosopher's stone as well. Quake hammer. That's cool. Hold right mouse button to charge up. I just wanna try this. Ah, cool. So let's grab the egg. Which I guess we might need. And we get a mining multi-tool and a full heart. Let's open a reward bag. Chaos ingot. That's interesting. I mean, I don't mind skipping this recipe, but I think we can't really do anything with just one. All of these. Can we actually use it with EMC? No, I don't think so. Be kind of ridiculous. We need some, let's see, we need to first of all check these off, and now we need to make a mining dimension portal. We have some stone blocks left. Got 20 stone blocks, and I guess doesn't matter which direction we go with the next portal. Let's just grab a stack of you. So it's that, 1, 2, 3. And then a 1, 2, 3. Do we have some more smoky quartz? Yep. Yeah. We're running out though. So you should 1, 2, 3, 4, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4. And so. And we should be able to just... No. That's the wrong thing. We need actually... Let's see. We need these. Which is basically the same thing, we just need to convert them to the portal frames. Grab. Let's grab 16. I don't wanna destroy this multi-tool. I'm not sure if we can repair this. I wonder if we can repair it with stone. Nah. So it's a good thing I didn't use up all of it. That would have been quite a nuisance. So let's light you up. Okay, cool. Now we want to bring the digital miner. And we want to get rid of this. Because we want to use the dev null to find our first piece of draconium. Can we actually... I mean, you might be ore addicted. We'll see. So it's nice to have this unlocked. Now we can actually get, like, proper cows and not just fluid cows. These are regular cows. And a bunch of grass, and I can set up like, if I want cursed earth, this is a good place to get it. Let's grab a cobble, and actually dev null cobble. And this is zinc. There are some cool ores in this dimension that we can't get any place else. Let's grab a carrot. Now we want to go to like Y level 5 to find this stuff. I'll take a look at like what else is available, but right now I'm just interested in the draconium. And hello, mineshafts. I wonder if these chests have like... Ah! These chests have spiders. No, but... might have some cool loot table. We have thorium, which will be useful. I think we need thorium rods for something. It might be philosopher's stone, I'm not sure. And hello, draconium. Now that wasn't that hard, was it? So let's grab this with our silk touch pick. Any day now. And let's head up again. We're poisoned again, okay, cool. Wait, yeah, I forgot that there's actually diamonds on Y level 50. That's really unsuspected. So let's place you down. And I don't know what it is with chunk loading, but whenever I chunk load this thing and come back, it hasn't really mined anything, it's just dead. So I might actually stick around. Let's take a look at making draconium. How much? Okay, you found 3, and we actually need to silk touch that stuff. Let's take a look at the draconium seeds again. We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 8. So we need to find a good area. Like, let's go away here and start you up. You're gonna... Okay, we need 8. I know you're struggling for power right now, but we only need 8. There we go. No need for silk touch anymore. We have our 8 draconium ore. Let's go back. Oh boy. We got a new load of cows. So, let's... And we also need draconium seeds. So, do we have some temperio? Yeah, we have some. 1, 2, 3, 4. We need some... Guess we don't have any municio seeds in this chest. But, let's give you and... And you should be draconium seeds. And I actually got another, where is that? I got one of these from the continuum ores. Can maybe stand to hook you up maybe to this face. And where's our wand? Cool. That should be done in a second. So let's give you a stone and... bam! Draconium seeds. From the draconium seeds we can get draconium ingots. Do we have some... let's smelt up... to draconium. And I'll actually make a drawer for you and 10 these seeds. Off camera. Let's see, we need an upgrade. We also need a lock. So you're gonna go here. And we'll upgrade you, and where is my one draconium ingots? So you're gonna fill with draconium now. To make the cores, we have most of this stuff. I'm not sure how much glowing we have right now. We have 500 glowing. Let's take a look at how much of the other stuff we have. So we have 1200 mangalloy. Actually added a little cache for a buffer. And right now, I'm just not... I've actually paused this machine. Because, well, I didn't want to use steel in, like, such a high rate that I was. So now, we should be gaining steel again. We have 11k, so I might be ready to boot that up soon. And we actually got some red gems, so I thought I might upgrade you. And do we have the heat sand? I know we have some of it. Let's go up to the furnace. That should have went to the system. Let's see, heat glass. And that's the hell furnace. So did you... you were of course a crafting task. So let's turn that in. Put a greater bag. Ah. Kinda annoying. Now let's put you down. And what can we smelt? Let's try stone, because that's what I have on me. Are you pretty fuel efficient? 10 millibuckets per operation, that's... not super bad. Can we make the next tier of this stuff? It's tungsten heat coils. Mercury ingots. We can actually make this. I just haven't been to Mercury yet, so I might hook this up in between episodes. And yeah, another long-term goal completed. So I guess we should just make the tier 7 rocket and start getting into draconic evolution so that we can work our way to getting the dire auto crafting table. Anyways, that's all for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.